One man is dead after an early morning crash on I-65 north in Indiana, just before the Henryville rest stop. This is the second deadly crash in that area within the past 48 hours. Monica Harton has details in this investigation.
Early Thursday morning, Trooper Thomas Basham was among the first to respond to calls for an injury accident just past mile marker 21 on I-65.
Approximately 5:40 this morning, a call came out of a injury crash on I-65 just south of the northbound rest park. We responded, found that a minivan had crashed into a semi-tractor trailer.
Interstate 65 North was blocked for nearly 3 hours as police tried to piece together what happened.
Four passengers inside the minivan, two small children, one female passenger, one male passenger, and there was one deceased.
The male passenger was pronounced dead on the scene. The female driver refused medical treatment, and officers say she went with her children to Cosair Children's Hospital. The semi-driver walked away without injury. At this point in the investigation, officers are trying to determine exactly what happened here. And what they know for sure is that there were no witnesses and no signs of erratic driving before the crash.
Obviously, speed or maybe a fatigued driver could be a factor. Like I said, that's still under investigation at this time.
Monica Harden, WLKY News.
And late this afternoon, the victim was identified as Robert Kellen. The crash closed the interstate at exit 19 for about 4 hours this morning.